Welcome back to Size of the Universe. Today we are going to talk about a celestial hypergiant, the Pistol Star. What is it? Where is it? Just, how giant is it, really? And how would it look if it replaced the Sun? Let's find out. The Pistol Star is a highly luminous blue hypergiant star located in the Milky Way galaxy, specifically in the Quintuplet Cluster, a star cluster located near the galactic center. It is considered one of the most massive and luminous stars known to exist in the galaxy and is named after the Pistol Nebula, which surrounds it. The Pistol Star has a mass estimated to be around 100 times that of the Sun, which makes it one of the most massive stars known to exist in the galaxy. It is also one of the most luminous stars known to astronomers, with a luminosity estimated to be over 10 million times that of the Sun. The star's high luminosity is due to its incredibly high rate of energy output, which is around 10 million times greater than the energy output of the Sun. The Pistol Star is also notable for its extremely high temperature, which is estimated to be around 11,800 Kelvin. This high temperature is due to the star's high mass, which causes it to undergo fusion at an extremely high rate, producing intense heat and radiation. Despite its impressive size and brightness, the Pistol Star has a relatively short lifespan. It is estimated to be only a few million years old, which is a fraction of the Sun's estimated lifespan of around 10 billion years. The Pistol Star is also known to be highly unstable, with its intense radiation and powerful stellar winds causing it to periodically shed its outer layers in eruptions. The Pistol Star's location near the galactic center also makes it a target of interest for astronomers studying the region. Its proximity to the supermassive black hole at the center of the galaxy has led some researchers to suggest that it may have been formed through a process known as collisional runaway, in which multiple stars collide and merge to form a massive, luminous star. Overall, the Pistol Star is a fascinating and awe-inspiring celestial body that represents the extreme limits of what is possible in the universe. Its massive size, high temperature, and intense luminosity make it a subject of ongoing study and fascination among astronomers, and its location near the galactic center provides valuable insights into the formation and evolution of our galaxy. Now that we know about this blue hypergiant, let's see how it would look in our Sun's place. The Pistol Star is so massive that Earth would be swallowed up by the hypergiant. So we can start our tour with Mars. Imagine living on Mars, waking up to a blue sky and stretching. Sounds homey and Earth-like, doesn't it? Well, the problem is the sky is blue because you can see nothing but the blue hypergiant star, and you'd probably be bombarded with so much radiation that it would be your last stretch ever. Moving on, the gas giant Jupiter, if it were a person, would probably be jealous. Since gas giants are failed stars due to insufficient mass for nuclear fusion, being reminded of a success and a hypergiant of a success at that, would probably be a self-esteem issue for Jupiter at this distance. Thankfully, Earth is not a burning ball of rock and iron inside a blue hypergiant, and Jupiter's self-esteem is secured by the distant Sun. Thank you. From Saturn, while still covering much of the visible sky, Pistol Star is now small enough in appearance to fit one's cone of vision. It certainly looks like Saturn would be warmer, or could just be destroyed from the radiation. Uranus, even at the incredible distance of its orbit, looks smaller than the Pistol Star. Had we a stable enough shelter on one of the rings, assuming we do not die of radiation poisoning from the star, we might have had poetic musings about these objects in the sky. Neptune, one of the four giants of our solar system, might feel average-sized when faced with the blue hypergiant. While the color of Neptune is a result of the methane atmosphere absorbing red and infrared light, the Pistol Star's color is the manifestation of its hellish heat. Pluto, the ex-planet and a resident of Kuiper Belt, does not feel so distant and lonesome in Pistol Star's orbit. The hypergiant is still, at this incredible distance, a magnificent sight to behold. Thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe to our channel. If you like the video, please remember to press the thumbs up. Until next time, keep looking up.